Managing Director of the SLDB, Vincent Boland, says the bank has taken all measures amidst this pandemic to facilitate the government repurposed climate adaptation financing facility in support of small business owners responding to the impact of COVID-19.
We know a lot of people don't want to take a loan. They're looking for a grant, full grant. The reality is that the components, it must be both, a loan and a grant. But if they work it out properly, it gives them a level of relief that will allow them to resuscitate their business. What we're seeing is that, especially now with the state of emergency, some businesses are closed, not able to operate. So they have to go into what we call hibernation. So they need that assistance. But we want to assist them in being prepared to start over again. The things that we have been working on is, for instance, with the Chamber of Commerce. We have held a number of consultations. One, we held a session with small business owners to understand how to access the facility. Another one is coming up at the end of this month, and we urge persons to come, listen in, understand what is needed for you to revive your business, to be able to access funding to get through this period.
Mr. Boland is encouraging small business owners to develop a business continuity plan while they are impacted by the COVID-19 pandemic. Failing to do so, he says, just may impact you in the long run.
If you had a business continuity plan that said, listen, a virus impacting you, you're going to have loss of customers, you need to now either scale down your operation to be able to get through, or you have to adjust your operation. The restaurateurs have to adjust. Some of them either have to get fully COVID compliant to allow persons to come, or they have to go full delivery pickup services. These are adjustments that you have to make to your business. We are seeing that we are reaching out through a targeted program to small businesses. We've been calling the preschools, we've been calling the garages, we've been calling a number of organizations to see what help can we provide.
The SLDB director also encourages micro business owners to turn to Belfund. The government, he says, has created a program to suit smaller business owners. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Busquet.